Okay, so in this video, I'm going to show you how to change your sales page text. And for doing this, I need to download an HTML editing software. So I'm going to download one. I'm going to go to my browser and then go to Google. And then I'm going to search for NVU. And press enter. And I'm going to choose the first option. Okay, and now I'm going to click on download. And then I'm going to click here on Microsoft Windows Full Installer. On this link, download. And then I'm going to run it. You may see all the details here are in Hebrew, but it's the same thing when you have the English version of Windows. Okay. So I'm going to run it. And then press next. And I accept the agreement. And next. And then next again. Then next again. Can create a desktop icon if I want to, and a quick launcher icon. Install. Okay, and then launch NVU. I can launch NVU, but I prefer not doing it right now. So I just click finish, and that's it. Now I can close this window, and then I'm going to go to my folder, my ebook folder. Just double left click it, and then double left click sales page and graphics, and then I'm going to right click the index page, open with, and view. Okay, so this is my sales page text. I can of course now change everything that I want to change. I can delete this line. I can write something instead. And you can play around with it. And that's it.